Love. Take that. Take that. Blessing. Take that. Take that. Peace. Take that. Take that. Ooh. So, it's me, Apollo. How you doing? Hi. So, I wanted to talk to you about a couple things. My face all in the camera. Thank you. First off, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for subscribing, hitting the notification bell. Like, all of you are amazing. Thank you so much for liking and commenting on my vids. Like, this is an incredible experience that I get to connect with you. I'm so grateful. That's the first thing I want to say, for real, for real. Doja Poe hit 6 mil on Spotify. Thank you for being a part of that too. And pretty sure it hit 6 mil on YouTube as well, the lyric video. So, like, thank you so much. This is incredible. That's the first thing I gotta say. So there's the other things I would say. I wanted to address a couple things, just because I feel like you deserve it, and ultimately I just wanted to do this, and you know, like, y'all deserve some communication from me, you know. And here we go. Discord. So that's the first thing. Oh my gosh. So I deleted the Discord server. It was on purpose. For those of you who were in there, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I did it without an announcement. I felt like I wasn't able to give it the proper attention that it needed to regulate it. Like, I just wasn't able to devote my time to it as I wanted to. And I felt like it was better if I just deleted it. But that's what I thought in the moment. Ultimately, when I think back about it, I could have gave the server to somebody else and just let y'all have it. To continue it as a safe place for y'all to communicate. And I'm sorry that I deleted it without announcing it. I didn't think that far. I just was like, damn, you know, I can't devote my time to this and my energy to this right now. So I just felt like, to avoid like any things happening like while I'm not paying attention, I just deleted it. And I don't know if that was the best choice, but that's what I thought in the moment. So I'm sorry for doing that without announcing it. Second thing, Sticky Fingers is back. Yes, you heard me right. Sticky Fingers is back. It's on every platform, and it's going to be on YouTube very soon. I'm going to drop the lyric video again on this channel right after this video. So if you're seeing this video, there's a good chance that it's already out. Yes, let's go. I remixed it. I changed a couple bars. It's called Zip It Up now. I just feel like it's more appropriate with the hook. Yeah, but it's Sticky Fingers in parentheses. So you're still going to find it if you search Sticky Fingers Apollo Fresh or whatever. And it's easier to search, I feel like, if you Zip It Up. All right. Here's the second thing. Let's go. I just dropped a project with 18 Ghosts called 2020 Vision. 18 Ghosts produced the whole project, and I'm rapping across the whole thing, just bars on bars on bars. Go listen to it. It's on all platforms. I'll drop a hyperlink below in the description of this video. It is amazing. I poured my heart into it. I released my soul while making this shit. Excuse my language. Anyways, I'm blessed, and that's how I feel when I think about this project, and that's how I feel when I think about you listening to me and how eager you are to listen to the project. Like, I think that is dope that you want to connect with me in that way and that I want to connect with you. Like, I don't know, this is just a beautiful experience. I don't know, but thank you for letting me connect with you. So that's out. I think I said this already, but I'll say it again just to make sure. 2020 Vision is a 9-song project that is out on all platforms. And right after this video, after I drop Sticky Fingers, I'm going to be posting the whole project on the YouTube channel. So be excited for that. If it's not up, that means that you're early to this video. Thank you so much for being with the early gang. Click that notification bell if you haven't already. We probably have, because you the early gang. Love you. So last thing I wanted to talk about, it's not really a talk about, but I wanted to ask you, like, how can I create a better YouTube experience for you? What are some things that you've seen other YouTubers do that you feel like I can do better? That, I don't know, just like, what do you want to see in terms of like actual content? Do you want to see more gaming videos? Do you want to see more anime songs? Do you want to see like just more music from my heart type of thing? Like completely me. And you'll see a little bit more of that side within 2020 Vision. But listen to the album. Let me know. Let me know what you think about it. Let me know what you want to see content-wise in general. But also let me know some things that you feel like would just operate on YouTube better. Like for me to, I don't know, just like, how can I be better? How can I serve you in a way that you appreciate it even more? Because I appreciate you so much, and I just want to create the best experience I can for you. So just let me know whatever the hell ideas, whatever you feel like you want to see, drop it below this video, and I'm gonna read through all the comments, and I'm gonna like things and comment and whatever. But I want to end this video with the thing I want to start with. Thank you, for real. This is truly the golden experience. And when it's not a golden experience for anything other than the fact that this process of connecting with you and creating music is making me feel more whole and at peace and appreciating life as it is more. And I'm learning myself more. And I'm having so much fun connecting with you. So that's what makes this a truly a golden experience, you feel me? I don't think there's anything like much more greater than that, you know? I mean, like materially, like nothing could compare to like, I don't know, me becoming more whole and more myself. So thank you, for real. And thank you. Yeah.
Version of it. Love yourself. Have a nice day. I'm feeling right, yeah. Think about nothing, yeah. I'm in the sky, yeah.